My name is Mark Humphreys with Lincoln Electric Cutting Systems, and today we're going to go over the plate marker. This is an accessory that you can put on any one of our CNC plasma cutting tables. It's a pneumatically controlled carbide tip that etches the metal using a vibrating motion. You can control the depth of the etch with this black knob at the top, or you can vary the speed at which you program the design. The plate marker typically runs between 30 and 50 inches per minute, depending on how deep you are etching the metal. You can adjust both the speed of the table and the frequency of your solenoid to get the depth of etch you are looking for. Our CNC plasma cutting tables automatically interchange between plate marking and plasma cutting, which means that you don't have to manually activate each tool on specific tool paths. You simply program and sequence your online tool paths for plate marker and your male and female tool paths for the plasma cutter, and the software will handle the rest. New customers can add a plate marker onto any new machine, and our existing customers can always retrofit their plasma table to include a plate marker. Call us today to get a quote on a plate marker by contacting our parts department at 775-673-2200.